Hey guys, it's me, Whitney, and today I'm going to be making Oobleck. So basically what this is cornstarch and water, and I'm going to try and make orange. But I guess it's like supposed to be a solid when you like punch it or something, and then like a liquid if it's just sitting there. So, let's get started. Okay, so the first thing I'm going to do is color the water. So I'm making orange. I'm gonna add my yellow first. Now I'm going to add my red. If it ever comes out. Okay. And then it's like a volcano. Like, that's so cool. Okay, so while that's sitting there and mixing together, I'm going to go ahead and put all of my cornstarch in the bowl. Okay. All right, so now I guess what we need to do is we're just gonna slowly add our water until we feel like it's what we want. So let's get started. I'm going to take my fancy lava juice. Well then, I just completely missed the bowl. Okay. Whoa. It's like hard already. Okay. And this is why we did the video outside, because it is very messy. And that is so cool. Like, it's already really, really hard. And I like can't stir it. So I'm gonna add the rest, or maybe most. Okay. This spatula is kind of hard to work with, so I'm going to just use my hands and a spoon. Okay. So when you start to mix your oobleck, it's really, really hard, like a rock. So I'm guessing I'm gonna need to add a lot more water to this. Let me go let the dog out so he stops making the annoying noise. He's getting the spatula. Okay. Whoa, it's like watered down blood. All right, so now I'm going to start mixing it with my hands.
Whoa, that's hard to grab. Whoa, watch this. So like when I squeeze it, it's like hard. But then if I let it go without any like force to it, it like,
whoa.
So I think I added too much water. That's so cool. Watch this. So I'm gonna squeeze it. And then it melts. I almost think that when you like squeeze it, it squeezes all the liquid out. But then when you like don't squeeze it, the liquid comes back. I don't know. I added too much water. I'm out of cornstarch too, so I just need to... Darn it. I really wish I could punch it though. It's like all on the bottom. I'm gonna try and pick up all of the Oobleck. I can't. If I leave my hand in here, it's like hard to get it out. Wait. I wish we had more cornstarch. I have an idea. What if you added flour to it? But we do have more flour, so we'll see if that works. I mean, it's a completely different thing, but I'm gonna just see if it works. Ooh, the flour is cold. And I believe I wrecked the Oobleck. Wait. No! What if I had more water? Look at that. All I added was flour and it completely solidified. Wait, think I'm on to something. You're welcome. I just told you not to add flour to Oobleck. But I think actually we might be doing something. But it's making more of a slime and not an Oobleck. So when I squeeze it, it doesn't solidify. This turns kind of bleh. Whoa, look at my hand. It's like crusted over. Well, anyways, basically what I learned today is that you can only make Oobleck with cornstarch and water. There's no way, well, I bet there is probably a way, but you can't make Oobleck with water and flour. And yeah. Wait. My fist is not going through. Do you see that?
I'm like punching as hard as I can too. Wait, but then if I like rest it, it goes all the way in. Punch!
So maybe you can make it with flour.
Well, it's not exactly Oobleck. But maybe you can make Oobleck with flour. I don't know, it's not exactly Oobleck, but it's still kind of a solid and a liquid. I don't know. Thanks for watching. Bye.